Tymere Zimmerman from Marlboro County is one of the top wide receivers and defensive backs in South Carolina. Zimmerman has already committed to play at Clemson. His acrobatic catches on Friday nights are already legendary.
Anytime there's a ball that's up in the air, he just goes and gets it. And we've come accustomed to seeing it and gotten used to it. But Tymere is a player that you just, every time he takes the field, you think, what's he going to do today?
People hate that I'm on top, I bulletproof the car. All the members make free bands, I'll pack, live like they cracking cars. Juno for a fact, I keep it real, he still ain't take the chart. Why she talking crazy about me like I don't do more than my part? I can't play with my creation, give the world to my little boss. I've been saving more.
Field, Marlboro County quarterback Savelle Newton's favorite target is number 4. Zimmerman has nearly 60 receptions for more than 1,200 yards and 12 touchdowns. He averages more than 20 yards per catch. He's run for a score this year and has thrown 2 touchdown passes. Tymere is not only a dangerous receiver, he also returns kicks and punts. On defense, Tymere has more than 200 tackles and 25 interceptions over the past 3 years.
But he'll come up and hit you, and that's the thing that a lot of people are not aware of.
That can hurt you at any time, and he's capable of taking.
I get real chicks, baby, fucking like a porn star. We have real sex, have nobody in our business. We take lyric jets, say she like when I perform. So I fuck her with my chains on and she handle her part. So I let her play the main role. Ain't had to get rich for these problems, still with the same folks.
Zoman, the final three in that, he wants you to say something about that.
I think I should win the Zoman.
Wow.
He's got my vote too.
Amir has enjoyed the tradition at Marlboro County, from rubbing their bulldog statue for good luck to eating pizza before every game. This young man has done it all. 3 straight playoff appearances, capturing a state championship his sophomore season.
It's been a joy to have him around. It's going to be a real depressing time the last time I see him dress out for Marlboro County High School.
And it is my great pleasure to present the 2000 Zoneman Trophy to Tymere Zimmerman of Marlboro County. Only Tymere Zimmerman, a well-deserving recipient of the first ever Zoneman Trophy.
Hollywood, go. Go. Hey, Hollywood, go. Go.